Yeah, so being a fellow at GGI was one of the things that was on my to-do list since I heard about GGI. And I was very happy when I got selected. I remember the first line of the email said, "It's a yes from GGI." So that was a very nice moment for me. I think from there on, I started my journey of actually trying to accomplish my dream of working in consulting. And it's just, I think GGI is a place where I was taught that, there are some bitter truths about management consulting that we just have to gulp in and swallow and not just think about it a lot. So that was nice through the mentors and through, having peers and other fellows who were going through the same journey was great. Going back into this sort of school environment for a couple of hours a week was amazing. I definitely want to appreciate the white paper research that I'm doing, my mentor from Invest India, and all the kinds of things that are arranged for us, which is, it can be a weekly meeting or different kinds of like sorts of homeworks that we get. I think I was learning at every stage. I think it's just great to be a part of the GGI family from here on. And I hope that I can keep contributing, to one thing or the other from time to time and keep making Naman and Sitakshi proud. Yeah, so it was about investments, and the inherent goal that we were trying to achieve with the research paper is how India can attract more investments, how the Indian government should work on investment promotions, essentially. So we have covered about, I think, 75% of the paper right now. And I have tried to, my part of the work has been to first understand global trends in investing and the economy, and then now how those are being translated into several sectoral investments that India is getting and what kind of imports India is doing at the same time. So we are basically trying to do this draft on the investment scenario in general and how then we can, work on enhancing it. And Harshita's doing a great job in guiding us and telling us that